Yeah, I was proud of the entire group effort. I mean, we've been talking about just playing on the field with unity. This group's so tight off the field, and we just wanted to see that translated over onto the field. And, you know, at the end of the day, we're still learning each other. You know, we still have almost half our team that is either freshman or transfer, you know, new to the team. So I think we're still trying to learn each other a little bit, and felt like we were just a little bit off the last couple games, and finally, you know, things came together today. And so we knew that Sam Houston State was going to be just like the other couple teams that we've played, Arkansas State and Missouri State. And so so just trying to get over that hump of finishing the game off, you know, and felt like we did that today. I was really, really proud of not only the goal production, but like you said, we were solid in the back. You know, we gave up a goal late, which you always love to get that shutout. But just proud of the way we kept them at bay for the most part and limited their chances on goal. Yeah, and this is something unique that we started actually, I think, 4 or 5 years ago when we left the conference. You know, we knew Rice and the coaching staff there is a good friend of mine, and so we started this little tournament, so to speak, with Rice and Memphis and ourselves, and so that we got to kind of see each other and play against each other. And so we know Rice is going to be a good team, especially at home. Played them the last couple years. I think we've lost to them both years. And then Louisiana Lafayette is always a tough team, so haven't got to watch much of them right yet. That's what we'll do tonight and tomorrow, but we're going to enjoy this win, and yeah, we're excited to go on the road. You know, we've had the luxury of playing here at home and getting those home games under our belt and kind of getting familiar with each other, and now the test is going to be to go on the road and see how we can play